called the police. We'll handle it. Go back to your rooms. Do you hear me?
Oh! Mortimer, Mortimer! Oh, oh, Mortimer! Where have you been?
Oh, to the Nora Bay's Theater. And I should have known better. My God, I'm still there.
This is your brother Jonathan, dear. And this is Dr. Einstein.
I know this isn't a nightmare, but what is it?
I've come home, Mortimer.
Who did you say this was?
Your brother Jonathan. And he's had his face changed. Dr. Einstein performed the operation.
Jonathan? Jonathan? You always were a whore, but you have to look like one, too.
Easy, Tony, easy.
Mortimer, have you forgotten the things I used to do to you when we were boys? You remember being tied to the bedpost? The needles under your fingernails?
My God, it is Jonathan. Yes, I remember. I remember you as the most detestable, vicious, venomous form of animal life I ever knew.
Now, don't you two boys start quarreling the minute you see each other.
There won't be any fight, Aunt Abby. Jonathan, you're not wanted here. Get out.
Dr. Einstein and I have been invited to stay.
Not in this house.
For tonight.
I don't want him anywhere near me.
Well, we invited him to stay, and it wouldn't be nice to go back on our word.
All right, tonight. But first thing in the morning, out. Where are they sleeping?
We put them in Jonathan's old room.
That's my old room. I'm sleeping in there. I'm here to stay.
Oh, Mortimer, I'm so glad.
Tony, we sleep down here.
You bet your life you sleep down here.
You sleep on the sofa. I sleep on the window seat.
The window seat? Oh, well, let's not argue about it. That window seat is good enough for me tonight. I'll sleep on the window seat. Oh, God, don't, go, 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 go.
You know, Tony, all this arguing, it makes me think of Mr. Spinalzo.
Spinalzo. Well now, Mortimer, it's not right for us to inconvenience you like this. We'll sleep down here.
Jonathan, your sudden consideration for me is very unconvincing.
But, Tony, let's get our things out of the room, eh?
Don't bother, Doctor.
By the way, Doctor, I've completely lost track of Mr. Spinalzo.
Who is this Mr. Spinalzo?
Just a friend of ours Tony's been looking for.
Now, don't bring anyone else in here.
It's all right, Tony. I'll be back. I'll tell you all about it.
Mortimer, you don't have to sleep down here. I can go in with Martha, and you can have my room.
It's no trouble at all, Aunt Abby. We'll be packed in a few minutes. Then you can have the room, Mortimer.
You're just wasting your time. I told you I'm sleeping down here.
Mortimer!
What's the matter with you, Elaine?
I've almost been killed!
You've almost been... Abby! Martha!
No, it was Jonathan!
He mistook her for a sneak thief!
No, it was more than that. Mortimer, he's like some kind of maniac. I'm afraid of him.
Oh, darling, you're trembling. Have you got any smelling salts?
I have hot coffee or hot tea.
A coffee. And make some for me, too. Oh, and some sandwiches. I haven't had any dinner.
Look, Abby, we can put our hats up here now.
You weren't going somewhere, were you? Do you know what time it is? It's past 12.
12?
Elaine, you've got to go home.
What?
Oh, but you wanted us to make you both some sandwiches. It won't take but a minute.
Yes, we'll make a nice supper for both of you. Don't you remember? We were going to celebrate your engagement. So we'll make a nice supper for both of you. And we'll open a bottle of wine.
All right. No wine!